And the cause of a fire this afternoon at the Newport Container Board Mill in Park County is under investigation. That facility is operated by International Paper. A spokesperson for the company told us all team members were safely evacuated and there were no injuries. There's no word on the extent of the damage.